Prime Minister Narendra Modi has returned home after his two-state visit to Russia and Austria. He has landed in New Delhi from Vienna after concluding what the Prime Minister's office has called a successful visit. In a social media post, Prime Minister Modi said his visit to Austria has been historic and immensely productive. Expressing his gratitude, the Prime Minister said he is glad to have attended diverse programs while in Vienna. Now, during his visit, Prime Minister Modi met Austrian President and Chancellor. The leaders discussed ways to expand bilateral cooperation in several sectors like climate change. But the ongoing disputes in the world, that took the center stage. Addressing the media jointly with Austrian Chancellor Karl Nehammer, Prime Minister Modi said that the loss of innocent lives is not acceptable anywhere. He asserted that solutions to conflicts cannot be found on the battlefield. The wars in Ukraine and West Asia figured prominently in Modi's talks with the Austrian Chancellor. Stressing that both India and Austria attach great importance to dialogue and diplomacy. Well, Modi said India has given Buddha to the world and not Yudh or war. He maintained that the country has always stood for peace and prosperity and is going to further strengthen its role in the 21st century.
हमने युद्ध नहीं दिए, हम सीना तान करके दुनिया को कह सकते हैं हिंदुस्तान ने युद्ध नहीं बुद्ध दिए हैं। जब मैं बुद्ध की बात करता हूं तो इसका मतलब है कि भारत ने हमेशा पीस और प्रॉस्पेरिटी ही दी है। इसलिए 21वीं सदी की दुनिया में भी भारत अपनी इस भूमिका को सशक्त करने वाला है।
बिफोर ऑस्ट्रिया मोदीज फर्स्ट स्टॉप वॉज रशिया वेयर ही टोल्ड द रशियन प्रेसिडेंट दैट अ सोल्यूशन टू द यूक्रेन वॉर इज नॉट पॉसिबल ऑन द बैटल फील्ड एंड दैट पीस टॉक्स डू नॉट सक्सीड अमिडस्ट बॉम्ब्स गन्स एंड बुलेट्स. This was Prime Minister Modi's first trip to Moscow since the Ukraine war broke out 2 years ago.